Was already on top of us. Everything has been fairly on the light side. This one band moving northward now into the Middletown area, and we're seeing that consistent rain all the way from Oxford over into Hamilton, down into Westchester and Blue Ash, and this continues also a little farther south from Milford down into Batavia, Lenoxburg, Butler, and Falmouth, all seeing some of that light rain. This is round number one, and that's from this system that's now down into Lexington, so it's a bigger band. It'll be around for a little while, and then out here to the west, all this is going to come in into the afternoon and evening. Once that band gets here, the storm system itself stalls out. So that's why we're going to have that rain around for quite some time. Temperature right now, it's 63 degrees. Winds out of the south on the light side. Few other temperatures, 63 in Springboro, 66 in Springdale, 64 in Norwood, 63 in Hebron, as well as Milford. Highs for today will climb into the low 70s. Yesterday and the day before, we were in the 80s and it was very muggy. But the mugginess is out of here and our temperatures start to cool off. But it really cools off starting tomorrow. Tomorrow's highs, low 60s. That's below average for this time of the year. And you look farther out to the west where temperatures are even going to be in the 50s. That heads our way for the work week. Clouds, those are on top of us. Don't expect a whole lot of sunshine, not only for today, but the entire weekend. And it's not until Thursday that I think this cloud cover will start to break up. We have winds out of the south right now, drawing up this moisture that you see down in the south. So that's going to keep those showers around. On the back side of this system, we have winds out of the north and west. And all of this is creating that counterclockwise spin. So that storm system, it's spinning up. It's really starting to develop. And once it moves right over top of Cincinnati, it's just going to stall out, keeping the threat for showers and thunderstorms all the way through Wednesday. So here's futurecast. Notice how everything's kind of really spotty. There's nothing too organized about this system, but it's consistently giving us a chance for showers and thunderstorms all the way throughout the weekend. So keep the umbrella handy no matter what you're doing. If you're heading out this morning and you look outside, there's no rain, it doesn't mean that on your way home, you won't see any of that. So all the way through about Tuesday, we keep in at least some scattered showers. Today, 73, not only showers, but a few thunderstorms, and we'll stay cloudy. For tonight, we're going to drop down to 53 degrees, keeping showers in the forecast not only overnight, but into Sunday. Sunday's when we cool off another 10 degrees, and then we're going to drop down into the 50s on Monday. Monday is going to be the coolest day, but it really doesn't improve Tuesday either. Still into the 50s for highs, cloudy skies, scattered spotty showers all the way through even Wednesday. Now, Thursday, I think that's going to be the day of change. This may be a dry day, but I still think that we should keep that chance for showers in the forecast. Temperature slowly improving to near 70 degrees. It's not until Friday that we're completely dry. Friday doesn't look bad. Partly sunny skies, back up to 73 degrees, which is where we should be this time of the year.